The Dane County Regional Airport is helping flyers start their own journeys before they even board a plane.
The airport cut the ribbon on a new literacy sharing experience today, teaming up with the Dane County Library Service to provide a short story kiosk. The hope is that it will provide some entertainment for those waiting for their flight.
This will be the first airport in the United States to have a kiosk like this to offer these types of short stories. So once again, the Dane County Regional Airport is kind of at the front of the line as far as passenger experience.
Officials say the kiosk will feature local writers, and they're looking to add more short story kiosks to the airport in the future.